can actually open the tunnel door. That makes sense. Speaking of the light. Overclocked turret, really? Hey, a shield to break. I can't wait till I can break those. They just won't fucking give it to me. Looking at the exit door. Just looking at it in the weirdest of ways. Alright. There's enemies around. Oh shit.
Good day, citizen. Of course, citizen. That's my duty and sole joy in life. All those books from
the pre-war books. This is why I wanted to save them.
Blank books are better for the blank. Citizen. What good is eradicating? Wait a moment. Pencil processors offline? Pencil processors off. If you can find a backup.
A nice little catnap. How long was I out? I was Dr. Mobius's personal assistant. We were studying, lightning. Lighting. That's right, how lighting affects human interaction. Oh, I'd love to, sweetie, but I don't... You'd have to go out into that nasty old...
It's still gonna make me go to the stupid transmitter, even though I've already been there. I've already climbed it to the top. I've already found the fucking thing. Oh, there's another light switch. Don't I feel like a dumbass? Really? My combat armor? May we meet again. Been to the cuckoo's nest and I walked right by it. Really? Wow, really? The hell is making all that noise? Oh, I just want to get away from here. Something blew the hell up. That was so weird. It was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Alright, so... that's not the cuckoo's nest. The cuckoo nest is up there. All these enemies. Fuck off, little guys. Fucking come get it. There's a guy with a fucking flamer? Two could play that game, Hoss. See, I have light armor now. I don't give a fuck. Run like whoa. Some of those trauma things. Let's pick it up and run. Serpentine. Cuckoo's nest, where's the thing? Where's the fucking thing? Something highly explosive. For you, my friend. Blew myself up. Fuck them all. The enemies here respawn a lot, and they're not very friendly. Fucking noise again.
The Cazador Preserve and the Night Stalker splicing facilities are strangely quiet. Too quiet.
These enemy spawn RNG is being a little more nicer this load up. It's weird. Normally it doesn't change. I'm gonna change this thing's ammo. Overcharge. It's up there. Fuck. This is not the way that they want me to go. What the fuck? I go around? Right next to this place again? No? Where the fuck do I go? Probably just overlooking the little bit of it. Fuck it. We'll walk on a wall. I don't care. Ooh, into the cuckoo's nest. Okay. Alright, that thing's pretty badass from point blank range with bats. Come on, bro. Shoo! Damn it. Quit punching me, you dick. Fucking suck it. Fucked up now. Fucking more dudes. Oh, that's not how I wanted to use my last impact. Keep forgetting it's not doctor's bags all the time in this one. Oh, I was fucking mashing V trying to get some bats on, but there was no use. Hmm. fuck. I need to change the ammo. Really? Every time I die? Fucking max charge. Fucking. One for you in the face. One for you in the face. Drink some shit. Actually, I'm gonna run from you for a second. I'm gonna let you come in real close. Seem to understand. I don't care how many overcharge shots I use. Y'all motherfuckers are dying. Ooh. Suck on that, test subject one. You son of a bitch. That thing's special, I'm sure. Brush gun, huh? That's a gun I've yet to get my hands on. Fucking really? They idolized the toaster.